So you mentioned everyone has a pair of jeans. That's probably true. Are there other things, at least one, are there other things that you feel are really, you know, classic pieces that people should invest in? I guess this question is coming out because of COVID-19. People aren't spending much money right now on clothes. They're trying to recycle what they can or think about those pieces that might be an investment that will last a long time. Do you have any advice on that?
Yes, of course. Well, of course, jeans, I think, is one of the most versatile pieces. Maybe not everyone loves to wear jeans, but I think the majority do. And jeans really has the power to transform an outfit from casual to smart casual. Many people are using jeans also for work now. And if you add a blazer, you become more like a workwear. If you add just a t-shirt, it is becoming more casual. And also, depending on the shoes that you wear, you can go for your evening or just for the for a walk outside. So I think they are really versatile. And the only thing with jeans I really care about this point is that they the production of jeans is really bad for the environment. So I am encouraging my clients, for example, to go for sustainable jeans. You can find so many options out there. Even the most known brand are now developing their own capsules that are more sustainable. But you can also find online many brands. My suggestion is, because at least for me, it's really difficult to find a jeans that really fits me perfectly, I don't want to give up on my favorite brand. And I found out they have a sustainable capsule. So before going around searching for brands that you don't know, maybe you don't know how they fit, if you like the materials or everything, just ask your favorite brand, step into the shop or have a look online. Do you have a sustainable capsule, or are you planning to create a capsule? Another, I think, investment piece in my own wardrobe and a very versatile piece is leather jacket. Because, as I, you know, we live in London, I live in London, and it's true, there is not really a great difference between summer and winter, maybe. A leather jacket is very versatile because I can use it in summer as an outerwear when it's not too hot. And in winter, I can just use it as a jacket over my dresses or over my tops. And it's always giving my look a bit of, accent. So again, it's not for everyone. And even in the leather world, you can find sustainable options. Mm-hmm. It's really, you can find so many options out there now. So I think these two are my top tip for versatile pieces.
Yeah. That makes sense. And especially, you're right, if you can wear them year round, you're getting a lot of wear out of them, and casual as well as, you know, not so casual, dressing them up or wearing them with something else. That makes sense too.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Exactly.